so I hope they do it. In the meantime, what do we have for her, Rich?
Well, Tanya, how about this new car? Jetta California Edition comes equipped with a 2.5-liter engine, 6-speed automatic transmission, and 17-inch Avignon alloy wheels, plus premium iPod adapter in the Volkswagen Jetta. It's a terrific prize worth $20,344.
All right. Thank you, Lanisha. Now, we're playing a game called Checkout, okay? This, to me, is a tough game. I'm really bad at this game, but people win it all the time. Honestly, I would never win it, but people win it all the time. We have 5 grocery items here, one by one. These are things you can buy in a grocery store. I like to think of them as 3 things I used a lot in college and 2 things I never used. So I never used the paper, never used the pencil. One by one, you're going to tell me what you think the manufacturer suggested retail price is, all right? And we're going to total all up all 5. Then we're going to show you the actual manufacturer suggested retail price, and your total has to be within $2, high or low, okay? So you have to kind of close. You have to be within $2 total when we show you the actual manufacturer suggested retail prices. Rich, tell us about these items.
All right, Drew, will do. 200 sheets of college ruled paper for serious note-taking, 3-hole punch to fit in standard binders. Packed with a big cheese taste, these crackers will quiet those midday hunger pangs. When you need to give your body an extra boost, fuel it with a 16-ounce can of energy drink. For great pizza taste with little preparation, dive into this bag of pepperoni pizza rolls. And the finish on these pencils contains an ingredient designed to help prevent the growth of bacteria. Drew?
All right. Now, I need to remind you, a car is at stake. Right. I want you to know about these prices. So this is a 200-pack of college rule filler paper. Like you can see anywhere. How much do you think that is?
$150.
There you go. Cheez-Its.
$325.
Big can of Red Bull. It's a 16-ounce can of Red Bull.
$2.
$2 for a 16-ounce can of Red Bull. 40 count of pizza rolls.
$5.
Finally, good old Ticonderoga, number 2 Ticonderoga Rota pencils. 12 of them.
$2
for the pencils, Ticonderoga. Same brand I used when I was a kid. Let's total it up. $13.75. Good luck to you. The paper you said was $1.50. Actual price is $4.64. So far, you're way off. Cheez-Its crackers, you said was $3.25. Actual price? $4.49. Closer, but you're in trouble. Energy drink, you said $2. It is $3.69. You're up. Boy, I hope they give away pizza rolls and pencils for free. Because if they do, you're going to be a winner. If not, you're in trouble. Pizza rolls, you said were $5. The price of the pizza rolls is $4.89, and the game's over. Ticonderoga the pencils, go ahead, show it. How much were the pencils? $5.62. Tanya, I'm so sorry. So sorry. Good luck to Seth getting to UCLA. Seth gets to go see UCLA. She wants some nice American Girl clothes. We'll be right back with more prices after that.